on Dean McGammon.
Skirp, skirp. Whoop, whoop.
Oh, yeah.
On to Light Pass.
Does everybody do the same thing? I need some lateral organs. There we go. There's the good old Canadian pipe organs. Jeremy Lambert. Second goal. This is by Patrick Marlowe.
Offensive goal scored by number 14.
Bill Ward. Feathers of Cupid on assist and second goal. Way to go. Edm
Vs Nsh Game, scored by number 21.
Ooh, I want a deep dish pizza. I think I am going to order one tonight.
The puck is dropped.
Oh, Mike Modano assisted by Todd Marchand. Look at this goal. Tripped up and just kind of slid and fooled everybody.
Edmonton's goal, scored by number 77.
Yep. That's a good Mike Modano. Todd Marchand. Oh. No. No. You must maintain your shutouts, Bill Ranford. Oh, post. 11-0. Just under 4 minutes left in the second period. I don't know what it is. It's just like bad passing. Maybe. My players need time to get used to each other. Mm-hmm. I'm throwing some wild passes.
He's in all alone. He shoots. Gets
Oh, yeah. So much more offense with Peter Bondra in the team. Oh.
This guy's a human wall in there. Great pass. Boom, he got his bones rattled. They dropped the puck.
That's the end of the second period. And it's 11-0. Let's hope Bill Ramford gets to keep his shutout. Mike Madano, third goal, hat trick, power play, assisted by Marchand and Carpe. Sure. Oh, Michael Murnberg, this is my Madano. Trick assist by Bondra and Marlowe.
Edmund's goal scored by number 14.
Well, Bondra's a big help, that's for sure.
They dropped the puck.
I don't know if Ford could hit yet.
He's in all alone. He shoots. Edmonton penalty to number 14. 2 minutes for interference.
Nashville Predators on the power play. 14-0. And, oh no, that was just a giveaway.
He headmans the puck. Offside. The puck is dropped.
Billy Lambert, oh, Billy Lambert, big save. Barry, get it together. Oh, post. Come on, guys. Endanger your shed out there. Get together. Bombardier, hitting machines. Now Keegan and sure can sack them.
He takes him out of the play hard. He runs him over.
Nothing. 3:26 left in the third period.
The puck is dropped.
The Oilers are looking like a well-oiled machine. Mirnoff.
Oh, he drilled that one home.
Assisted by Huard.
Edmonton goal scored by number 2.
Well, I'm running out of time here, so we're gonna have to skip to the last. Future highlights.
He moves the puck up ice.
So we got 3 minutes of game time and 2 minutes of real life. Recording time. Kovalenko. Assist by Karpa. Oh, actually less than 45 seconds though. So. Nothing, 2:41 left. Or too many goals. That's why these videos cut short for only 15 minutes. That's the way this camera works. Michael Renberg, just by Mironov and Radford. Alright, well, anyways, thanks for watching. Yeah, we won.